Danny here from BayCopier.com with another quick tech tip. Today we're going to talk about how to get your copier meter reading. The first step is to press the Use Your Tools button on the upper left of your panel. Then you can press the Counter button in the display. This will give you the total amounts for color and black and white. If you'd like to print out the list, you can press Print Counter here and press the green Start button. To get out of the counters, press Exit twice. See you next time.